The terrorist group Avalanche has issued another bomb threat. In response, we have raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.
Cloud.
The train will be passing an ID checkpoint shortly.
Here comes the first hurdle.
Not much of one.
I know, but that doesn't mean I don't have butterflies in my stomach. Hey, would you mind keeping an eye on things the next car over? I'm worried there might be trouble.
Why is that?
Barret's always on edge before missions, but you know he's a good guy underneath it all. People on this train don't.
They'll be fine.
Maybe. But I won't be until I know for sure.
Be right back.
Thanks.
So, do you still support those terrorists? Avalanche is a blight on Midgar.
Huh?
Their bomb threat has thrown our offices into chaos, let alone the reactor itself. It's total insanity! But we won't lose heart. No! Everyone at Shinra agrees. The reactor will stay online!
Is that right?
What? You got a problem with that?
Do I have a problem with that? Oh, you can bet.
He doesn't.
Asshole.
You know you're better than that.
I have nothing more to say to you and your friend.
Why don't you go check on Tifa? Quit screwing around here.
Unauthorized IDs detected. Threat level critical. Inspection and containment sweep initiated. Commencing at the rear of the train.
Not good.
Get over here! Now!
Take care of them, Cloud!
On it.
Lockdown protocol. Lockdown.
You have to get to the next call.
Keep moving, people!
to keep you alive.
But I work for Shinra. I'm the enemy.
I don't care. I don't want anyone to die. Please.
I'll look after the others.
My turn.
There's no end to that.
Three unauthorized passengers successfully became neutralizing threats.
Looks like you're right, soldier boy.
Screw this. The station will be crawling with security. We gotta jump.
Screw that.
Need to slow the train down.
Sounds like a big plan E.
Sure we had them, didn't you?
Sir!
Born survivors, these surats. Speaking of which, where's the third?
In custody, sir.
Return it to the wild.
Yes, sir. Right away.
Do.
Worked up a good sweat.
Straight shot to the reactor. Didn't work out, but we knew going in we had to have alternatives. Backup plans, in case we had to get off Earth. From closer in to further out, B, C, D, and so on.
Up to what?
To E.
Lucky us.
Yeah! You're damn right.
Anyway, we were riding the train between Sector 4 and the main pillar when we had to bail out. And we ended up on the adjacent line, which should take us to Reactor 5.
That's right. So for now, we follow the tracks. Not too far, though. Need to switch to a different route before we hit the station. Because you can bet your ass it's gonna be crawling with security. All on high alert.
Let's move.
Our friends in Sector 5 marked the route, so don't worry about getting lost. It's a straight shot to victory, people! All we gotta do is take it!
You have nothing to worry about, sir. Preparations for the grand finale are proceeding without incident. I have the utmost confidence that everything will play out as you intended. Yes. Of course. No.
Sir, analytics reports that the results fall within the admissible range. However, the casualty rate significantly exceeds previous projections.
Remind me what your job is. Is it to question the wisdom of your superiors and bemoan your personal hardships?
Sir?
Casualty rate. You think I care about the casualty rate? They're pawns in a greater game. If your stock runs low, then go round up more from Sector 3 or wherever else. Use your head and bring me solutions instead of problems for a change, yes?
Sir.
It is so hard to find good help these days. Which is why the President ought to count his blessings. What would he do without me?
Ha 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 ha!
When the time comes, remember, we just gotta follow the nose.
What?
Stamp's nose.
We look for graffiti, then head in whichever direction its nose points. But pay attention to railway signals, too. You see blue... Lights, go on the right.
They're no match.
Nope, not at all.
Ha! Keep it together.
Need my help, do you? Bring in the heat! Suck on me! Don't stop now! Gotta look!
Bring it! Okay, let's go! Ha! Gotcha! Yeah! Keep it up! Take that!
Good luck! I got this! Get ready! Let's finish this!
Ha! Too late!
Follow the blue lights and we'll reach the reactor! Jesse was gonna back him up, so it wouldn't surprise me if he needs our help. So let's not keep him waiting.
Right.
You're not going anywhere!
Deal with that.
Yes, it's my turn!
Bring it!
Asshole! Give him hell!
Let me handle it!
There's one. It knows we trust.
Good thing our colleagues put up all that stamp graffiti. Without it, we'd be lost for sure.
Don't overdo it.
All right! Watch and learn! Want some more? Here it comes! Counting on you!
Take that! Finish him off!
Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn! What now?
I'm waiting.
It's you!
So you must be the queen!
Ha! See ya! Gotcha! Take that! Watch yourself!
Taking over. Ha. Best do it right. After you.
Love music. Kick my ass! It hurts, don't. My arm ain't back.
Fight through it.
Once over and call it a day.
How did you get in here?
It's those three terrorists from the train!
Allow me. Keep it together.
You got this!
Let me hit him!
We've compiled our report on Avalanche's combat capabilities and our...
Report. What good do you think a damn report will do anyone?
I don't...
Have you already forgotten the war with Wutai? An enemy spared is an enemy who will repay your kindness with blood. We must crush them thoroughly and completely, without hesitation or mercy. Shinra cannot and will not settle for anything less. Will you?
But, sir...
If so, I can only assume that you and your men no longer wish to serve in your current positions. Is that correct?
We'll prepare the prototype in Section E for immediate deployment. Right now, damn it!
Another day, another victory. How do I do it?
Thank you.
Gotta love the irony of Shinra's smarmy lapdog leading the way to its master's destruction.
You really don't like Stamp, do you, Barry?
It's not that I hate him. I hate the fact that Shinra took a loyal animal like that and co-opted it for their own self-serving agenda.
Poor old Stamp.
You ought to remind me of one of Marlene's picture books. One is full of double faces.
Think you're making progress, and then you hit a wall.
Knock it down.
You're starting to sound like Barry.
Never mind.
It's a good plan. Hey, hold up. This way.
Security is a lot tighter than I thought it would be.
If they want to stand between us and the rail yard, that's their choice.
Get him!
The bastards aren't going to get away this time!
Come on!
Not far enough!
Don't overdo it.
All right! Watch and learn! So now! You're up!
All set!
Fire!
Hang in there!
My turn. Allow me. Keep it together.
About damn time!
Want some more?
That's all to I hear? Boom! You got her!
Okay,
you do
let's
it.
Go! Head back! Take that! We gotta switch it up!
Take it over!
Give me your best!
This! You're mine! That it?
Yeah!
Whatever. Pushing it.
Alright! Watch and learn! Bring in the heat!
Feel that heat!
You got this!
I got it! There's no escape! Can you fight?
Time to get
there! Watch yourself!
All the times! Right. Don't overdo it.
You need
me, huh? All set.
Stay strong.
Always hit like that.
It's on you.
My turn.
No getting through that gate. Let's take the stairs. We should be reaching that secret passage real soon. I knew Plan E wouldn't fail us. Should have called it Plan X. What do you think, Mr. X Soldier?
Biggs made the plan, right?
I provided some input.
Hope not too much.
What's that supposed to mean?
Was abandoned.
Guess not.
Even though you Give it up, assholes, or we'll blow you to hell!
Take hold of
it! Yes, it's my turn! Bring it home!
Let me!
You scared of something?
Enough. Going in.
So many guards.
Too many.
Keep looking for Faithful Little Stan. He'll lead us to the passageway.
This it? Get back!
Do it. Fuck off, man!
deal with that.
Yes, it's my tool! Oh, you in trouble now!
Hang back. Going in.
All right.
Keep it up.
Let's finish it.
Analytics reports that the feed went down after an anomaly was registered during the test.
An anomaly? Or an excuse for your failure to properly prepare the armor?
No, sir. All modules were confirmed fully operational. It's far more likely, given the circumstances, that the sensors were overloaded.
Is that so?
All the sensors in Section E are inoperable.
The President.
Yes. Yes. Everything is fine, sir. Better, even. There's been a development. Yes. Understood, sir. We know exactly where they were headed. If the armor is intact, then you'd best determine the nature of this anomaly soon. Should you fail to do so, you will deal with our intruders personally.
Yes, sir.
Don't worry. I treat my people more than fairly. So don't disappoint me.
The passage is beyond these shipping containers. Let's slip through them. Talk about a tight squeeze!
You okay?
Yeah.
So, you bump into any giant robots like that in Reactor 1?
Yeah, except the bastard looked like a scorpion. Speaking of which, what would you say that last one looked like?
Huh? Well...
Looks dead now.
Lo and behold. All aboard. Just so you know, it's not gonna get any easier.
When did it ever?